My parents knew that I would end up doing something creative, something related with arts, and that was me until I trying different techniques. I discovered this stripping, and it was like really fun to do and very like moment and uncontrollable. And I started having fun with that, and I got obsessed with trying to make sense to those abstract lines. And it was back in Los Angeles when a lot of people, when I started doing a lot of live shows, they were like, oh, that's a dripping guy, dripping guy. So nobody knew my name, but they knew that I was doing dripping. So it was okay, I'm gonna change my artist name, and it's gonna be MR, and dripping as a technique. It's very simple, if you wanna call it this way, because I don't use a lot of tools, or it's basically paint with a specific liquidity. And then I use a spatula because it was good for my what I had to do. I think it's very nice that a trophy like itself, it's always been a trophy, but why not to do this trophy as a piece of art that is gonna be a really nice gift also to receive. And with the additional part of creating it live, so you just, you're part of that moment, I think. I think that's a really nice concept that we are doing here for the first time. And it's really exciting for me, and I'm very happy.